Imagine half a jar being filled. This is what happens in the 59th. Now, 1/4 of the jar. This is 58. This much of the jar is full in 56 minutes. And take a minute.